very nice to be back in New York again since yesterday.